for sure, if you pay for Zerk, it ain't gonna be fun.